It won't open? To good use. Oh, I didn't see that. Is that over there what it looks like? Around, I guess. Time to get busy.
You enjoy this?
Huh? Is that really? These stairs are still intact. We can use them. Okay, it's open. Take your pick. I'll follow. It's an intersection. Which way should we go? You have to use every tool you have, right? Enormous. want to climb down? To good use. We don't have to push on right now. It's like a scene out of hell. Thraldom, even as the lost.
Thank you.
careful, we could cross that thorn. Just got worse. Sunshine. Maybe we should try rethinking. Do you see that? There's missile up above us, right? Thank you. normal. Don't worry. We'll think of something. Watch your footing here. To good use. Watch your step. If you slip, there's no coming back. It looks like that pit is our only choice.
That wasn't bad at all.
Can we really climb down here? There's a way to get through this. We can do it. Hey, are you pushing yourself too much? Civilization shows grace. That was easier than I expected. We can.
just cut straight through the mist? It'll take a bit more than that to keep us from getting lost.
Let's take a break here.
Oh, this? It's called onigiri. It's a kind of food that's easy to carry around. Not that there's any point in eating food for a revenant. Although we may thirst for blood, we never grow hungry. Still, I think that makes eating all the more meaningful for us. We fight. We drink blood. We revive. We fight some more. Our lives are pretty much one endless loop. But every time you go around, you almost forget that we were all human once. If I completely lost the memory of my human past, I wouldn't be me anymore. I would just be something in the shape of me. I'd look like a revenant, but on the inside, I'd be no different than the lost. What's the point of living like that? I served in the army, back before I became a revenant. We always used to eat these things when we were out on missions. I guess it helps me remember. It was a miserable time, but I made some good friends that I shouldn't let myself forget. This stuff doesn't really taste that great, but eating it always reminds me of those friends. So, I guess you could say it helps me stay me. It's been an important companion in my life.
Okay, all set. Come on, let's get going. There's a blood spring up ahead. Be careful not to lose your bearings, all right? If we get split up in this mist, we may never be able to find each other again.